Daryl and even DeAndre is a good 1-2 punch. We got up there and the guys out, split out wide. You know, it's a little bit of all.
We only ran 21 plays. Scored on
7. Yeah,
it's pretty.
That's not bad. I think last week we had 18 minutes of offense. But where we've been the past couple of years, and seniors who worked their tails off for 2 years, this is great for them. I'm so excited for them and this program to experience wins.
So I was going to ask you, one win combined.
Yes.
Do you see it on these guys? Do you see it on their faces? Yeah. This is something that they've kind of been waiting for.
And they
can get up the next day and want to come back and work.
They've worked for this. Our seniors and now our juniors and hopefully the sophomores get a taste of this and we can keep this rolling. It's great to see the excitement in the kids' faces.
Granted, he's got 100 pounds on, he's quick. It's kind of the next step now to try to elevate against some of the better competition you got coming ahead.
I mean, we've had the philosophy it's week by week. We got to show up, take care of business. We can't think too far ahead. It doesn't matter. One week at a time. Watch film, get better at what we can. There's still a lot of things we need to fix out there. With film and practice, we can get better.
We still feel like we have to kind of get them to get that buy-in mentality. You can sustain a winning streak.
It's a different feel right now. It's a feeling that we talked about having that. You have to play as a team. Play together, and we're starting to do that. We're starting to play for each other, and it's working out pretty well for us.